How are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about my surroundings. So today I am going to teach a lesson, the apple tree. Yes, dear student, you have additional story cinema textbook. Take up page number 113. They have given some of the additional stories for listening. So today I am going to teach the story of the apple tree. The apple tree. There was once an old apple tree in a farmer's garden. It could not bear fruit anymore. But a large number of sparrows, grasshoppers, squirrels, and other small birds and insects lived in the tree. One day, the farmer decided to cut down the tree. It has become useless. He said to himself, "But its wood is still strong. I can make some tables and chairs with the wood." He took a sharp axe in his hands and struck at the roots of the tree. At once, the birds and animals in the tree cried aloud. The grasshoppers, the sparrows, and the squirrels came out of their holes and nests. "Please, sir," they begged the farmer, "save this tree. It's our only hope." But the farmer only struck harder at the roots. "We will sing to you as you work," said the sparrows. That will make you happy," said the sparrows. But the farmer did not listen to them. He went on striking at the tree harder and harder. He was in a hurry and wanted to finish off the chopping by the afternoon. As the farmer raised his axe one more time, he saw something in the hollow of the tree. It was a beehive. It looked closer. It was full of honey. He tasted the honey. "It tastes so sweet," he said. "So," said the farmer, "the tree is not useless after all. If I take some honey now, the bees will make more." They couldn't go away from their good hope. "Listen," he cried to the birds and insects. "I shall not cut down this tree. It's your home. You can live in peace now." And he threw away his axe. "The farmer isn't a kind man," said the sparrows. "The grasshoppers and the sparrows, he wants the tree because of there is honey in the beehive." But they cried out in joy. Their hopes were saved. Yes, dear student, in this story, so many birds and animals have sheltered the tree. Okay, dear student, first I introduce the new ones from this story. Farmer. Farmer. Raita. That means farmer. The man who does work in a field is called as farmer. The man who grow crops in the field is called as farmer. Okay. Next one. Strike. That means beat. Okay. Next one. Squirrel. Ayu. Sparrows. And you know the meaning of grasshopper. That means middle. Moonbeam. Be, that means moonbeam.
Came out of their holes and nests. All grasshoppers
that means he tried to finish off the chopping wood at afternoon. As the farmer raised his axe one more time, he saw something in the hollow of the tree. When he raised his axe one more time, he looked up something in the hollow of the tree. That means hollow, that means over there. He can see something in hollow of the tree. It was a beehive. What is the word? It was a beehive. What's the meaning of beehive? Beehive, you mean jenu. Hive, that means jenu, gudu. Yes, the farmer can see the beehive. The farmer watched the beehive in the hollow of the tree. He looked closer. That means he looked closer. He looked very strongly. And it was full of honey. Yes, dear student, the beehive is full of honey. Okay, nectar, that means the bees are collecting nectar from the flowers and making honey. Okay, so the honeybee is very full of honey. The hive, the beehive is full of honeybee, and he tasted the honey.
That means the honey bee gives more honey to
wants the tree because there is honey in the beehive. Okay, he doesn't give up, cut off these trees because of honey bee. That means he wants more honey from the honey bees. So he wants the tree because of there is honey in the beehive. So he is not a kind man. He is a selfish. So, but they cried out in joy. They are very happy because yes, they don't quit their shelter. They don't lose their shelter. So their homes were very safe. All birds and animals are very happy. They are happily singing. Okay, dear student. So here some of the activities. Match the words with the pictures. Draw a line here. First one, axe. You match with lost picture. Okay, axe. Next one, chopping. Yes, in the fourth picture. What is in the fourth picture? Yes, the boy is trying to cut up the tree. So this is called chopping. Okay, first one, axe. Match with last picture. Second one, match with fourth picture. Third one, hello. That means pudar. So look at the first picture. A column match with first picture in B column. Beehive match with second picture. Beehive, that means chenno gudu. Yes, nest, that means you have seen in this picture. In the third picture, how many eggs are there? Yes, there is four eggs. There are four eggs in the nest. So match with third picture. Okay, turn the page. Answer the following questions. Some of the objective type of questions are there. Who lived in the old apple tree? Pick the correct answer. So first one, squirrel. Insects. Monkeys. Sparrows. Snakes. Grasshoppers. Okay, dear student. They have given some of the columns in front of the words. You have put the, you will put the right noun or wrong noun in the columns. Okay. Who lived in and the who lived in the old apple tree? Who are you? First one, spirals, insects. Sparrows and grasshopper. Snakes are there? No, they have only mentioned sparrows, grasshoppers and another birds and animals. So you have put the right mark in front of spiral, insects, sparrows and grasshoppers. Okay, next one, second question. Why did the farmer decide to cut down the tree? Choose the right word from right below. Second one, this is first one, second one here. The farmer said to himself, the tree has become dash useful or useless. Which is the right answer? The farmer decided to cut down the tree. At the first, what he thought about the apple tree? The apple tree is very useless. So first one, useless. This is the correct answer. Okay, dear student, let's see the third one. bash of the tree. Option on the branch and in the hollow. Which is the right answer? See, dear students, where was the beehive? The beehive was dash of the tree in the hollow. So in the hollow it is the right answer. Okay. Next, fourth one. Do you think the former was a Kalman question mark? Yes, he was. No, he was not. Family.